Hello friends, welcome to our channel. In this session we are going to solve one Python program. Use a for loop to print a triangle like the one below. This is the triangle. Allow the user to specify how high the triangle should be. So that means in this case the height is 4. That means the user can give the height. For example, if the user give 3 as input, then the triangle is like this, up to this one. If user give the 6, then asterisk, asterisk, 6 asterisk. Now we see the program. N equals to input of enter the height of the triangle. So for example, I entered 5 as the height. N equals to 5. For any range of 1 to n plus 1, that means range of 1 comma 6. What is the I value in first iteration? 1. In second iteration? 2. Third iteration? 3. Fourth iteration? 4. In fifth iteration? 5. So that means in first iteration, I equals to 1. For j in range of I, that means here it returns only 1. So range of I means only 0, j value equals to 0. So that means in this case we enter into the loop 5 times. Here we enter into the loop only 1 time. So that means j equals to 0, so print asterisk, it prints asterisk. Next, n equals to 1 space, after that print. Otherwise, the cursor at this location only. Okay, so we change the cursor to the next location. For that, we are using print. So next iteration, I becomes 2. For j in range of 2 means, for j in range of 2 means 0, 1. That means now we enter 2 times. And we can print 2 asterisks. In next iteration, I becomes 3. So range of 2, that means 0, 1, 2. That means we enter 3 times. Asterisk, asterisk, asterisk. In next iteration, I equals to 4. J equals to range of 4, that means 0, 1, 2, 3. That means we enter into this block 4 times. So it prints asterisk, 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 asterisk. Next iteration, I becomes 5. So j becomes range of 5. That means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. That means we enter 5 times. So now it prints asterisk, 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 asterisk. So this is the triangle. I hope you all are understand how we can solve this problem. Now we see the execution of the program. Enter the height of the triangle. I enter 10. So that is a triangle.